by the park for the weekends. They do leave every year, but they always come back. Honestly, just watching them from the boat's a joy. But for the rest of the year, it's used by cyclists, joggers, walkers, commuters, especially if you live in the neighborhood of Queen Anne, which is this large hill over here with three red radio towers. Myrtle Edwards is a fantastic